Hi, I'm Ryan Brady. I'm a software engineer at Keysight Technologies, primarily working on our SES control software. Our software communicates with the N8900APV DC power supply that has auto-ranging functionality and solar array simulation. The power supply is connected to our SMA solar inverter, which will track the peak power point of the SAS curve generated by our power supply. I'd like to show you how to control the power supply with the software and generate your own SAS curves. So here I am on the Keysight SAS control software's curve workspace tab. The curve workspace tab allows users to generate different SAS curves via three different models. The N8900APV model. This model will allow the user to modify SAS parameters, VMP, the max power voltage, VOC, the open circuit voltage, IMP, the peak power current, and ISC, the short circuit current. The N8900APV model will modify VMP and IMP to honor VOC and ISC. The Sandia model is slightly different. This model modifies the open circuit voltage and the short circuit current to honor VMP and IMP. The EN5530 model is similar to the N8900APV model, but it gives a different curve shape or fill factor. Let's download this curve to the instrument. We'll go to the top right and click Send Curve to Instrument. And a dialog will notify us that we've uploaded the curve successfully. From here, we can go to the Control tab in the top left, where we will see our new SAS curve. The Control tab shows different measurements and parameters of the DC power supply and also allows for controlling the instrument. On the right, we have two different tabs for controlling the instrument via scaling and instrument settings. It also allows us to change at the output state and the operation mode. Right now, we'll keep it in SAS mode. From here, we can change different scale factors to simulate cloud coverage for lower power or lower irradiance. We'll start from the base at 98 and go to 50 for voltage. And we'll do the same for current. Let's keep this at 3 seconds. We'll hit apply, and the solar array simulation software will send the new scale factors to the instrument to simulate the cloud coverage over time. A third tab of the solar array software is the MPPT efficiency tab. This tab implements different dynamic and static testing for different solar array simulation curves. This is a for-pay option that comes with a free 30-day trial. So in this video, I demonstrated how to control the instrument with the solar array simulation software, as well as generating different curves from the three different models implemented in the solar array simulation control. Thanks for watching.